The idea that image is a huge effect in society is one of the most common issues today. Image is everywhere, on the street, in magazines, at work, and especially on TV.
People are overwhelmed with unrealistic images of physical appearance on the daily basis. Cities are covered with shops and stores consisting of the latest fashion and gadgets that are drilled into the brains of the average consumer throughout media.
Quantities of people are affected by being judged on how they look or what they have before they're even spoken to. Advertisements give off a negative impact on consumers, especially teenagers who want to know the latest trends or styles. People feel the only way they will be accepted is if they look perfect all the time.
Since young girls are being introduced to Barbie at such a young age, the pressure to look perfect is causing them to become easily influenced and always wanting to grow up.
I'm so full.
I can't believe you're eating these.
Oh my god, you're so right.
I know,
so
you're
fat.
Like huge.
Oh my god, I need to get to the gym.
Yeah, you should probably go.
TV shows such as MTV are exposing teens to alcohol at a young age, which leads them to think it's cool to do.
What's in that cup?
Water.
Do you want some of this?
I'm fine.
Ew. Teens feel like they need to have the newest and latest trends and items, which is unrealistic because of how much money they all cost. It's all due to advertisements.
Hey then, I'm going to the mall with a few people tonight, and I need like $500 to like $750 because I need to get the new iPhone 6, I need to get like some new Nike shocks, a few Vans, I need some new bathing suits, you know, a couple shirts from PacSun. I think like, I don't know, there's just a bunch of new stuff coming out and I really need it. No, $600's not chill, I want like $750. Yeah, $750, I want $750. Alright, thanks.
People are influenced with unrealistic images of appearance and actions in today's society to the extent where they forget right from wrong and what's really important.